The door is locked. The chamber is closed. Onlookers feel safe in their pods, but that won't last for long.
When you're in that pod and the countdown comes on, it's like staring down the sands of time on a doomsday clock.
Oh, strong impact.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Oh, ouch.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. The king of strong style pulls it.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Setting foot in the ring now. Gotta hurt.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent.
On the leg sweeping.
Octopus stretch locked in.
This one's over. Tap.
He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things, and a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth.
Just whiplash impact right to the head on that one.
Oh, my, a single leg drop kick. Right knee left.
Arms trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
He can do it here.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh! Quickly to cover. No! Kicks out! Not yet.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Take off.
Neckbreaker all the way from the top.
Johnny Wrestling sizing him up.
Super kick hits the mark.
For the win. Two. And see you.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
Nice reversal by Loomis. Oh, and this gets close when Loomis goes down. Yes, it's Drew McIntyre. Re-entering the ring now.
Human at this point.
The official asking him, is he gonna? Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, God, face first on the top. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
So ruthless.
He still has some gas left in the tank.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. That's got to be it. A defiant kick out after one.
No time to waste being shot. You've got to maintain pressure.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Up and down. A cord buster.
He got whipped into that corner.
Just wailing away in the corner.
Cover up. Gets him with the counter. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
And that definitely made solid impact. Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
elbow to the gut. He gets out of the way.
Oh, what a gore buster.
And some effective offense with that one. Oh, and Loomis turns the tables.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Sent flying into a rough landing. And sent right into the corner.
In full control here.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh! Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Oh, shoulders down. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's one way to do it.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Oh, big four. He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
That dodge combined, Drew.
Perched up top. Now!
It's almost unbelievable.
The cover.
Oh, my gosh, from what height he breaks up the hold.
Wheelbarrow High Carana, very nice takedown. Drop kick.
Oh, turned it into a rocking hit.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Oh, man.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Submission. Desperate left hands. Trying to free himself, and he does.
How is that not three?
Clotheslines.
Oh, Lord.
So effective.
Uh-oh. That's disrespectful. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. And a basement drop kick.
Oh, picking up steam. Here we go.
Spear right through the pod.
Absolute carnage in the chamber, and this match is disintegrating into chaos fast. Stop dead in their tracks.
Choke slam.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Elimination is. Turned that one around. Close line. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Stelly. The close of this match is just ahead.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat.
Him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Eight
able to evade. Neck breaker excellently executed.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Bullseye! A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
Vermont throw him up.
Superstars have anything left at this point?
Yeah, Randy's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
I think it's time for McIntyre.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
What dominance.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Boom!
Picking up steam, here we go.
Counter by the big monster.
Look at this.
The foot DDT.
He climbs into the ring.
Strowman telling his opponent to come get these hands.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Ooh! Right to the leg.
Oh! Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Uh-oh.
Into a statement DDT.
He returns to the ring. And the hits to the core keep coming.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I don't like the...
Uh-oh!
Countered with a stiff headbutt.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And the cover for the win! There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Great wherewithal on the counter. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Kids from the Scottish.
Countdown has begun.
Here's the trouble. Strowman is busted open, and it's only going to make the monster more angry.
You gotta be kidding me.
The Scottish Warrior thought he had his opponent's number there, but he was sorely mistaken.
What a choke slam. Toss them across the ring.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now. Kicks out.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
And now Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
of this.
Not from up there.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.